I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band on. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the gang. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh.
What a great fight. I mean, that guy, Gerald Washington, oh, we had a great time. Great fighter. Think about it. He only fought, he'd been boxing for 8 years. When he fought Deontay Wilder for the heavyweight title, that was 4 years ago. He'd been boxing for 4 years. He started boxing at 30 years old. 30. I've been boxing my whole life. Thursday, check out the Bird's Eye View. Signing out, Chris.
Hellenius.
Yeah.
That was a great fight.
Yeah, man.
I mean, that was a great fight. That he was taller than you, bringing it to you, and you kept stabbing to the body, kept pulling out, but man, you hit him with a right hand. Oh my goodness.
I hit him one time. I hit him one right before the last one. Bang. And then I leaned up, grabbed up on him, and he tried to hold me. Yeah. And I hear my brother in my corner in the car. He's hurt.
Oh.
So he's trying to grab me. I put my arms like this, right? And I step off so the ref know that I ain't holding it. I get up off him. But by this time, I already hear my brother, right? My brother Jonathan. He said, he hurt.
Yeah.
So I step up to him, and I throw my little combination. And he tried to get off, and I just let it go. Wing, wing. Blue. It was like a movie. Timber. Yeah. He just fall over. Bang.
But in 2019, I got to go to Saudi Arabia. I got to travel with Andy Ruiz when he was fighting Anthony Joshua for the heavyweight championship of the world. I'm kicking it with his family, all his people, and then some of the people come to support him from Mexico. They hear me speaking in Spanish to his family and stuff, and they ask me, you know, what the deal is with that, and I let them know that my mother's from Mexico. I went to school in Mexico, and they're like, oh, wow. So Miguel, he offers me an opportunity. He asked me, would I like to compete in the Olympics?